Om Shri Mahaganadhipataye Namah. Hi my dear friends and my dear students. Today I am going to explain you division of a number with 9 by using Vedic Sutra Nikhilam. Nikhilam means how much 9 is less than 10. That number I will call it as Nikhilam. So Nikhilam of 9 is 1. Suppose when we are dividing a number with 8, Nikhilam of 8 is 2. When the divisor is 8, 7, Nikhilam of 7 is 3, and so on. Okay, now this is the traditional method when we divide 2, 3, 2, 1 with 9, quotient is 257 and remainder is 8. Now, let us divide by Vedic method. Write the dividend separately like this, 2, 3, 2, 1. And here, in the divisor portion, this is divisor portion, here, actually we have to write 9, but we are applying Vedic method Nikhilam. So we need to write Nikhilam of 9, that is 1. Now, first put 0 over here. For every number, put 0 over here first. Add these 2, 2 plus 0, 2. Now, multiply these 2 with Nikhilam. 2 ones are 2. And write over here in the next part. Now, add 3 and 2. 5. Multiply this 5 with Nikhilam. 5 ones are 5. And write over here. Now add these 2. 2 plus 5, 7. Multiply this 7 with again Nikhilam. 7 ones are 7. Add these 2. We are getting 8. So this is 8. And the last number is 1. So when we add 1 plus 7, we are getting 8. And this 8 is nothing but our remainder. Both are same in traditional method as well as in Vedic method. And if you observe here, 257 is quotient of 2321 when it is divided by 9. It is same as the traditional method what we got. Now, let us consider another example. Let us consider another example. 3120 divided by 9. As I told you, draw two lines like this and write the dividend separately like this. And here write Nikhilam of 9, that is 1. As I told you before, always first put 0 over here. 3 plus 0 is 3. Multiply 3 with Nikhilam. 3 ones are 3. Write over here. 1 plus 3, 4. And multiply this 4 with Nikhilam. 4 ones are 4. Write over here. 6. Multiply this 6 with Nikhilam. 6 ones are 6. Write over here. Now add these 2. 0 plus 6, 6. So remainder is 6. And quotient is 346. So friends and my dear students, I think you understood this method. Dhanyavaad.